Let me show you the best way to cut a capsicum or a bell pepper. Many people often do this, cut off the top and the bottom and try to dig the seeds out. But I'll show you a smarter way. This stalk side down, run your knife around the middle of the capsicum, all the way down, and turn this around. Cut the half and cut the other half. Pull each quarter down. Cut the bottom off. Look at this, these beautiful capsicum quarters. You get no seeds whatsoever. All that is left is this. Zero waste, no mess.